This is third and short. Greer sacked. Back at the 49 by Spencer Benton, number 58, the senior, after thought in the top six in college football.
Pressure package is coming. See if he can handle it.
Greer out of the pocket. Help coming, and he spun out of bounds at the 30. It's Eisworth.
And Northwestern had an incredible comeback themselves. And there's that magnificent ability with RPO, Spencer, from Brock Purdy. Just
go the opposite direction.
Montgomery. Good job. Pops free. No one in the back end. David Montgomery is back.
He hasn't played in 3 weeks.
Beautiful.
Touchdown. It's Hakeem.
On first down.
Look at that. He is so good after contact. So good. Derek Pitts, number one, has been 12. Take the jet sweep action. Montgomery will tone it again. How good is this kid? And it was an arm injury, a shoulder. Hush.
Hand down and pivots.
Nwangwu has come in for him.
Over the middle.
That's the tight end.
He's got it down to the two.
That's a coordinator for West Virginia. First and goal.
Montgomery losses a touchdown.
It's going to be Will.
Safety blitz.
Here it comes. And down it goes. Braxton Lewis.
Here it is. Sheldon Cronin's in the game. Play fake. Purdy's pass. It's a slant. It's Butler. It's the first down and then some.
State plucked him away and he arrived here in June.
Purdy. Crossing pattern. It's Kohler. The tight end. Touchdown.
It's time for him to respond.
A lot of heat coming. Trying to stay upright but can't. Down he goes. Jaquan Bailey.
Now from his end zone. It's the shallow cross to Gary Jennings, decked at the 12-yard line by Braxton Lewis. Against that three-man front, going outside Montgomery again. Boy, he's just been unstoppable. Blitz again. Purdy lets it fly. In-man coverage, Butler. He's got it.
Play deals with the pressure, with the pressure.
Stays in the block this time. Purdy scrambling free. And he took a major hit there.
The shaky start, Spencer. Yep.
I mean, he had some mistakes early.
Well, he's taking the pressure and delivering. Man.
Butler.
Around quickly. Jones is in motion. He's looking that way. He goes for Eaton instead. He's got a first down. Nwangwu is in the backfield and Purdy's pass.
Wow, that's good stuff here.
It was kept low. I think they're going to rule it a catch by Tariq Milton. 15 yards.
Passing 147, rushing for Iowa State.
Purdy's pass is caught.
He's good in traffic.
That's Tariq Milton. It's a first.
Face mask.
And Nwangwu makes it coming the other way. A little misdirection. That's good for a first down.
Marker. Gotta hear this pressure coming now.
Going with Petaway. He is stoned at the line of scrimmage.
Purdy's house.
Looking that way. Nips up, flags down, Butler's got it at the 45 and has wrestled to the... Montgomery, lots of green.
His receiver fell. It's incomplete. Or was it picked? It was.
It was picked.
Jennings, the intended receiver in pain.
Greer sacked again. one tonight. Mike Rose gets him, the inside.
So no question.
And West Virginia, it's not their fault they didn't get to play NC State. Now from his end zone.
There's a flag.
Flag is down again. And if that happened in the end zone, it's safety.
Yeah, that's going to be a safe attempt.
Score is actually closer at 30-14 than the ripping that Iowa State's put on them. It's another first down for Montgomery.
And did some other things. Times change.
By the way, he started this run with 169. We'll be well past that at a career high of better than 180 yards.
Down now.
They're getting what they want. And Purdy wraps this one up in Purdy fashion.